10 important health benefits of vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is an essential nutrient that helps to build healthy red blood cells, which carry oxygen through your body. It helps to build DNA, the genetic material inside your cells, and it also builds the protective coating around your nerves and brain. Unfortunately, many people become deficient in vitamin B12 because of aging, stomach ulcers, and not eating enough meat or fish. In today's video, we'll be exploring the 10 most important health benefits of vitamin B12 and how you can absorb more of this for a healthy overall body. Just my usual reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. 1. Energy levels. Vitamin B12 plays an important role in helping the body to build red blood cells alongside iron and folate. This helps to nourish over 100 trillion cells and to produce energy inside them. People who are low in vitamin B12 often become anemic, feeling tired, weak, they have low energy levels, and they may feel out of breath quite often because of the lack of oxygen. Getting more B12 into your diet can help to boost up your energy levels by raising oxygen in the cells and helping to remove waste like carbon dioxide. Benefit number 2 is supporting your nerves. Vitamin B12 is absolutely essential for building and protecting the myelin sheath. This is a fatty substance that covers and protects the nerves through the electrical system of your body, helping them to communicate. If you're lacking in B12, however, you may begin experiencing nerve problems like pain, tingling, shooting, stabbing, or numbness in your feet, hands, legs, or arms, and this is what we call peripheral neuropathy. The third benefit of vitamin B12 is brain health. Memory problems, brain fog, depression, paranoia, delusions, or mental illness are very common issues for people who are deficient in vitamin B12. Especially those who choose not to eat meat or fish. B12 helps to protect the nerves and the neurons in the brain and has been shown to reduce the risk of dementia and Alzheimer's when you have enough of it. Taking a supplement of methylcobalamin or improving your absorption of B12 later in life can help to keep the brain healthy right into old age. If you're finding this video informative, please tap the like, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health and nutrition tips. Coming back to number 4, a healthy heart. By supporting the production of red blood cells, B12 helps to supply the heart muscle with oxygen and energy. If you're lacking B12, your red blood cells will not form properly, so your heart has to work harder to pump the blood through your body, often triggering a faster heartbeat. B12 also breaks down homocysteine, an amino acid which can increase the risk of heart disease if it's left unregulated. Benefit number 5 is oral health. B12 also plays a role in supplying oxygen to the tissues in your mouth, throat, and the inside layer of your digestive system. This helps to prevent mouth ulcers like ulcers or canker sores, and it also prevents a shiny, swollen red tongue, which often occurs in people with a B12 deficiency. If you're a vegetarian, have pernicious anemia, or any type of digestive damage, taking a methylcobalamin supplement may help to overcome these issues. Number 6 is supporting the eyes. Your eyes are made out of nerve tissue, including the retina at the back, which picks up light and sends signals to your brain so that you can see images and in color. Vitamin B12 is important for building the myelin coating around these nerves in order to protect them against free radicals and high blood sugars. If you have low levels of B12 for a significant time, this can cause the nerves in the eyes to become damaged, causing your eyesight to suddenly start weakening and blurriness will appear in your field of vision. Getting more B12, however, can help to protect the eyes and reduce the risk of macular degeneration. 7. Skin health. Vitamin B12 also plays a role in supplying oxygen to your skin cells so that they can remain healthy, youthful, and with a natural glow. By boosting your red blood cell count, the protein called hemoglobin reaches the surface of your skin, giving it a healthy tone and color. People with anemia or low B12 or iron will often notice that their skin becomes paler with a slightly yellow tone. Benefit number 8 is muscle health. You need a healthy nervous system to send signals to your muscles so that they contract and relax when you're performing any movement or motor activity. Vitamin B12 helps to improve the nerve signaling by supporting the myelin coating around your nerve cells. So athletes and those of you who exercise frequently need to keep your vitamin B12 levels high, as you may require more oxygen than those who don't do as much exercise. Benefit 9 is detoxification. One form of vitamin B12 that your body makes, called hydroxycobalamin, has the job of helping to keep your blood clean. It does this by binding to harmful substances like cyanide and too much nitric oxide in order to transport them out of your body and prevent toxicity. B12 is often used as a treatment for burn victims who are suffering from smoke poisoning to help clear out the toxins so that they can be released through the urine. And number 10 is pregnancy. It's very important for pregnant women to meet their B12 requirements in order to supply nourishment to the child and also to meet their own needs. B12 levels often fall by 30% in the third trimester, which can trigger miscarriage or poor brain development in the child if it's left unchecked. Nursing mothers also need enough B12 to produce healthy breast milk in order to support the growth of the brain and the nervous system in the growing child. And one bonus benefit that I forgot to mention is nail growth. By supplying oxygen to your nail matrix, your body is able to produce strong, smooth, and healthy nail cells, along with the help of other nutrients like iron, silica, zinc, copper, and vitamin A. Anemia or a B12 deficiency can often cause deep vertical ridges to appear on the fingernails due to the lack of oxygen. Causes of a B12 deficiency. Although most people do consume enough vitamin B12 in their diet from food, they still become deficient. So why is this? Well, the most common cause of this is having weaker stomach acid and lower pepsin in the stomach because you're getting older, you're taking antacids or medications which may be blocking the production of stomach acid. If you follow a vegan, vegetarian, or plant-based diet, it's also very difficult to meet your B12 requirements because this comes primarily from animal proteins. However, you can also get it from sea algae, and there's also a little in mushrooms. Some people also have faulty genes which are passed on from their parents, which make it difficult to assimilate and absorb B12 from the food. Another common cause of B12 deficiency is having stomach ulcers, gastritis, digestive damage, or an H. pylori infection, which can also reduce intrinsic factor in the stomach so that you absorb less B12. Taking a folic acid supplement can also hide a vitamin B12 deficiency in your body, causing all sorts of health problems that we've talked about in this video. And finally, if you have an overgrowth of bacteria in your small intestine, these bacteria can use up your B12 stores along with taking metformin, which is a diabetes medication. How to raise your vitamin B12 levels? 1. Start to eat foods rich in vitamin B12 daily, such as grass-fed organ meats, beef liver, kidney, beef steaks, clams, oysters, shellfish, sardines, eggs, oily fish, and European cheeses. Try to chew your proteins more and allow more saliva to mix with the food before you swallow. The freed B12 binds to haptocorin from your saliva for better absorption. However, if you're a vegan or a vegetarian, the best natural source of B12 is dried sea algae called chlorella, but you can also get small amounts from the bacteria that lives on unwashed raw organic vegetables and mushrooms. 2. Strengthen your stomach acid and digestive juices to improve your absorption of B12 from the food. Take 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar in a glass of water before each meal, or 2 to 5 betaine hydrochloride capsules. These acidify the stomach and activate intrinsic factor and pepsin to bind with the B12 so that it can be absorbed in your small intestine. 3. If you have stomach ulcers or gastritis, please avoid using the acidifiers in number 2 and first correct your stomach issues. Drink cabbage juice or take L-glutamine to heal ulcers. Use manuka honey and garlic to destroy H. pylori infections and chlorophyll to repair the stomach lining, and then you want to go back to step number 2. 4. Take a daily supplement of the natural vitamin B12 called methylcobalamin and avoid the synthetic version called cyanocobalamin. Be sure to use the dosage on the label of the bottle to help boost your vitamin B12 levels naturally. If you have a genetic problem or a polymorphism, you may need to take a higher dosage. Also, if you're taking folic acid for some reason, switch to a more natural form called methylfolate, as this will not interfere with the B12 assimilation. And 5, if you have excessive bloating, gas and indigestion or SIBO, take a daily supplement which contains bile salts such as ox bile, tutka or conjugated bile acids. These will support your digestion of proteins and fatty foods, and they also destroy any bacterial overgrowth in your small intestine that shouldn't be there. There are also other vitamins and minerals that can support a healthy nervous system that you may want to learn about. So go ahead, tap on this video on the screen now to learn more about the vitamins to repair and protect your nerves. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.